bigger than a miniature dachshund. Yeah, I got a medium-sized dog and a miniature dachshund, so it's always, he can either get his back broken really easily, or